Hi. On the Rapid, Octavia, and I think the Fabia, the computer will remind you about oil changes and services. Once these have been done, you'll want to reset the reminder. So with everything turned off, hold down the trip reset button, key in, and turn on the ignition. You'll see each reminder and be asked if you want to reset, so press again to confirm. I then turn it off and then back on again to check it's been reset, and you're good till next year.